Now, we've all been told don't mix raw meat with your veg. Wash your bits, pits and teeth and your hands on the reg. Wipe down all surfaces after the slaughter and rinse your cutting boards with warm, soapy water. Now you might ask, what's a little blood splatter? Well, health and safety is no laughing matter. Unless you want salmonella, E. coli, listeria and pink eye, norovirus, lettuce, winter, vomiting, sickness, or hookworm you get from eating undercooked piglets. H1N1 and bird flu, hey, pay if you happen to eat poo, then I'm blowing you purposely poo, like if it accidentally gets into your stew. Months without R are about time to eat shellfish, and you shouldn't share drinks, that's not being selfish. Read all labels, warning, may contain nut particles, read all of the internet's many interesting articles. About dysentery, streptococci, MRSA and blood fly, botulinum and blogs and wrinkles in our bellies, so avoid anything moldy or smelly. Like ergot and tapeworms, amoeba, waterborne germs, unless you want bugs or paralyzed, you'll stock up on hand sanitizer. Sushi grade tuna is the only kind of raw fish that anyone should ever try and have in a raw dish. Otherwise, the ulcers will rip off your tongue while nematodes go swimming round in your lung. Talk about spices, serious zombies, leaves of cats, and bubonic plague, cats, watch catch from rats, and even chickens, the worst for the bunch, warning and planning on how to spoil your lunch. So don't accept meat from a dodgy looking fella, better yet, don't eat so you won't get salmonella.